What should I use to fly? To fly. Why is she singing that song? Why is she saying she's gonna fly? Cause guess what? We going to Vegas.
Yeah.
So right now we are packing. Today is Monday, January 20th. We leave on Thursday. Hey, Thursday. Hey, Thursday. Yay. Yay. All right. Story time. I recently just turned 18, and because of me turning 18, I was supposed to have this big debut or this big 18 birthday celebration that my family had already taken off for, and they were ready to come down here to Oahu to celebrate with us. However, I canceled the whole thing. And because I canceled the whole thing, everybody ended up having some free time. And guess what everybody's doing on his free time? They're going on vacation. So right now I have some family that are up in Vegas on their vacation. Unfortunately, I told them that I couldn't make it because school had just recently started, and my brother couldn't make it because he's working. But that is not the case. I'm gonna be honest here, after seeing the excitement of my cousin packing and getting ready to go on vacation, to see everybody, to see the whole family, my brother and I became jealous and we really wanted to go up. So we decided that we were going. But here's the catch. Here's the thing. Nobody knows that we're going. Bless you. Except for my two aunties, because one auntie had to make sure that my uncle and my two cousins were coming to Vegas, and the other auntie we had to tell because she has to pick us up from the airport. How the hell are we gonna get from the airport to the house? So after planning it with my two aunties and my parents, my brother and I decided that we're gonna fly up to Vegas and surprise the whole family. I can't wait. I can't wait. I just wanna go already. I think the last time I vlogged this process was when we were packing, and I don't even know if I finished explaining everything because my camera died. But after that, we finally made it to Vegas. Gonna be honest, me and Alan don't know where we're going. We're just following the crowd. This is actually pretty crazy because our cousins still have no clue that we're here right now. The bags are finally coming, but I'm gonna just let Alan do this because I'm tired. It's so cold, it's so cold. I don't know how I'm gonna handle this. I'm in slippers, my toes are freezing. Alan is in shorts, I don't know how he's doing it. We made a bold ass decision to come on this trip because I'm missing a whole week of school, and it's a lot, it's a lot. So to my cousins, I hope you guys are happy that we're here. And everything that you guys did without us, we're gonna run it back. We're gonna run it back starting today. Send help. It's so cold. Oh my gosh. It's so cold. We have to use a freaking airplane blanket to wait while waiting outside. And I thought I was over my sickness. Nope, she came right back once I set foot outside.
You look like
Allah, you're so cool, yeah. Baby. Put your jacket on.
Allah. Hi, Tula.
We're here.
Wait, Adam, wait.
We can't take the
tram. I'ma sue you. I don't got much you can get me, but I'ma sue you. Why don't we take the tram?
Well, it's really dark over here. Let's not delete this video. Why don't we stop recording?
It's embarrassing.
My lips are so dry. Anyway, our 5-day trip has come to an end. We're here at the airport right now and we're waiting to head back to Oahu. This is probably gonna be one of the messiest videos that I've ever made because I didn't record like half this trip. I didn't record because it was just too much of a I look so white.
May I have your attention, please?
I'm hella white.
Losing a gold ring.
As I was saying, it was such a hassle trying to record this trip because I would just always have to take out my camera, and then half the time we're outside, we're rushing to go inside because it's so cold, and I would just forget to record everything. But I have some footage, and hopefully, if I put everything together, then it'll be good. But this video is probably gonna be as short as this trip. Did I miss the whole third week of school? Yes. Am I falling behind? Yes. But you know what? YOLO. YOLO. We gotta go in life. Overall, this is such a fun trip. We can't wait to come back. Can't wait to see my family again because I missed them already. I missed them. Anyways, if you enjoyed watching my brother and I surprise my family up here in Vegas, be sure to give this video a like. And if you want to see more of me, and if you want to see more of me and my family, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. We're going back home. Last meal, we're at In-N-Out, and I said I was gonna pay it, but Aiden said never mind, he got it.
Got his drink.
That's not gonna happen.
What?
It's not gonna happen. So we're just gonna let them choose whatever card they want to use.
I got two cards. Can you just pick one? Just pick one.
I got you.
Which one came back? Oh my!
I'm just kidding. It's all good.
Can we get some bread?
Thanks, good. Aiden. Thanks. Like, eat a bit. Eat a bit. Eat a bit.
Well, that was a big deal. Like,
26 dollars. 26 dollars. Yeah.